And then with those simple notes, he can experiment with them to put down sort of simple melodic phrases. So John, if you'd like to take us through that.
Here I have. On the other button, we've got some transitions. And the idea in this stage is that you have a few little fragments of music which have been step-turned in, and you want to mix them together, see what sort of pattern you can make. In the second set of buttons, we've got another little tune. Here, another one. That's the second half of this tune on here. So the idea is to use a controller to set these little patterns going and combine them in ways to find something that pleases me.